Guys, we are back again today. I'll be showing you all of our rocks and fossils collection. Don't forget to like and subscribe. First up, this rock here. These are very common, you can find them lots of places and parks and places. This is, I think it's just a smaller version. This is also very common too. Looks like obsidian. Might be, don't know. This is like a crystal. You could find these in places, but they're not that common. Got a nice glimmer to them. There's this one and this one. Next up is this. All these are in here. Well, this is amethyst. This is this green rock, and this is called iron pyrite from silicon carbide. Just show you the green rock again. This one, what I'm showing you now. That is called, I think it's called geo pieces. Not sure. This one is calcite bone. It's just yellowy on it. And all of these here, I've got quite a lot of these, are quartz. This is some more silicon carbide, bigger piece. This is spotty obsidian. This isn't a rock or fossil, but it's a bullet or a gun. Get these in some shops, an antique shop, maybe. This rock, I don't know the name, but it has some shiny symbols on it. See? This is another common one. Finding parts. This is a glass rainbow pyramid. See, it looks green on top, then it goes into blue, purple, and then melting. Thank you. Inside here, there's coral. Like, you aren't allowed to take out of the sea anymore. Used to, which is why I've got it. And shark's tooth. Just found another little quartz point too. This is gold tiger's eye, but you can also call it just tiger's eye. No, I don't think it's real gold though. This is blue agate. You can also get these in slices. Get them from online. This is an egg. It's just like, it looks like black on it, but it's not. I think it's black obsidian or something, but it feels cool and looks cool. To be honest, I don't know what this is. I think I got this from shop in the Lake District, I think. Cool. This is a big quartz piece. Points sticking out. This is, literally do not know. But it looks cool anyway. I think this is another quartz piece. Little tiny spikes, if you can see. Anyway, we hope you liked the video, and Mega Man videos will be coming soon, but so like and subscribe, and yep, see you later.